Are Balenciaga back? They've just announced that they will be taking part in Paris Fashion Week on March the 5th. And social media is going crazy. Marc Jacobs even commented that he cannot wait. It's gonna be the exact same creative team from the past controversial campaigns. But who will dare to be seen in attendance at the show? Or even model for the brand? Surely it's gotta be social suicide. Are you surprised to see Balenciaga back? Or do they deserve a second chance?